prison in religious desolation. Lead us to become renewed in you as temples of your Holy Spirit, as bodies of Christ in the world, as temples of your Holy Spirit, as bodies of Christ in the world. What would Jesus say? What would Jesus do? In temples of your Holy Spirit, if we were temples of your Holy Spirit. From deep within this wilderness, this prison we made.